y equals to mx plus b, and say, just a minute, some example I'm taking, 2x plus 3y equals to 10. Then what is the slope of the given equation? So slope means here, if it is in the form of y equals to mx plus b, I know that m represents the slope.
Slope.
Okay. So, but the given equation is not in the form of y equals to mx plus b, in the form of ax plus by equals to c, which is the standard form.
Mm-hmm.
So, now I'm going to isolate
y.
So, for that, I have to adopt inverse operation method, mm-hmm. which is, if there's no sign, you can assume that positive 2x and try to cancel out this one by taking the opposite. What is the opposite of positive 2x? If you want, you may pause the video for a second and think of it. Yes, you are right. So it is negative 2x, and take negative 2x.
Very nice.
So here, when you take 2x and negative 2x gets cancelled, 3y equals to, now what is 10 minus 2x? 10 minus 2x. Some of you might thought it is 8x, which is not correct, because when you take 10 minus 2x, these two are unlike terms.
So see, be careful.
Yeah, you have to be careful with this. So it is 10, there's no sign, let me take as 10 minus 2x. But make it sure that you are writing the constant at the end, so that at the end it will be easy for us, because we are looking for the y equals to mx plus b. So x should be the first term. So keeping that one in view, I'm taking this 10 to the other side. I repeat, there is nothing wrong if you write 10 minus 2x, but make it sure that you are writing in the form of mx plus b. Then how to get rid of this 3? If there is no sign between a constant and a variable, maybe in layman's language, between a number and a letter, if there is no sign, you can assume that there is times. Then the inverse operation of times is division. So let me take division. So here you get y equals to negative 2x plus 10, and don't forget to write the denominator for each term separately. Okay, now this is in the form of y equals to mx plus b, and all of us know that m represents the slope. Now let's see which part of our equation is resembling with m. So that is